Mokona Diocese Bishop Enos Kito Kagodo has called upon athletes to show highest level of discipline as they represent the country in different sports. He made the sentiments while flagging off two Ndeja University athletes for the FISU World University Championships Cross Country in a ceremony which took place in Ndeje Luwero.
Congratulate you. Thank you for being good ambassadors. Thank you for representing us as Ndeje University very, very well. And now God has lifted you.
The two athletes flagged off are Peter Akwenikwene and Marvelous Orishaba for the championship set to happen on 17th to 18th of this month in Oman. Bishop Enos Kito Kagodo applauded Ndeje University management for taking sports as a priority, hence cautioning students to avoid engaging in strikes if they are to achieve.
I congratulate you. We all jumped, we all rejoiced when we heard about this victory. Thank you for the resilience. Thank you for the hard working. Thank you for giving us a wonderful name in the entire nation. Ndeje University, number one. For many years, I pray, keep it up. Coaches, thank you very much. Keep it up, and participants, please continue.
Vice Chancellor Ndeje University called upon government and corporate companies to come for the rescue as they face financial challenges for managing sports.
Teams on the ground said yes, but this time round you are really not going away with the big fish. And I said, in the name of Jesus, with my 12, the blessed number, we are coming away with the big trophy. Praise be to God. And so we came away with the biggest trophy in 2023, December, taking the overall, and for the sixth time round, Bishop. So this is not simple victory, for the sixth time in a row. So we've become a big university in these things. And so we really thank God because he has brought us this name, and it is his name. So Bishop, we thank you so much for honoring us and honoring our invitation to come and celebrate with us this victory.
This was during the Thanksgiving ceremony that happened at Ndeje University main campus in Luwero. Uganda will be represented by four athletes who among others include Seth Akampa of Bishop Stuart University and Barnabas Mugume of Kabale University. All the selected athletes performed well from the just concluded National Inter-University Games that took place at UCU in Mukono last year.
So that is Orishaba Mavara.